These black soldier fly larvae are of incredible value. About 400,000 larvae can be kept in 7.5 square meters. They grow very fast, feed on waste materials, and once harvested and dried, the dry mass contains 35% fat and 40% proteins, a promising source for animal feed. Already in 2006, two brothers founded the company Hermetia in Germany, aiming to produce protein-rich pet food from insects. But it took 10 years until they got the first investor. The problem was lack of knowledge, technology, and regulations. So the entrepreneurs themselves got experts in the field. They developed a network with various research institutes and universities, and finally had to pass various steps to get permission to provide their product. After 2011, research outcomes confirmed the beneficial effects of insect food for skin problems of dogs. Together with the 2013 FAO report on edible insects for food, this initiated a change in customers' perception. Nowadays, Hermetia is the leading insect producer in Germany, engaging 50 scientists, engineers, and trained workers. Their reputation is well established, and many international scientists visit the company to learn from their experience. Right now, their innovative product is allowed to be used as dog and fish feed, but in the future, it might also be allowed as livestock feed, thereby overcoming the shortage of fish meal, forest clearance for soy production, and decreasing CO2 emissions. Furthermore, as there are about 2 million different insects worldwide, the potential of this untapped resource is huge.